To sell Paws in the pre-market on Bybit, select it from the list of available coins. Here you'll find the last traded price, which is the 0.00037 USDT, along with additional data such as the highest bid, floor price, 24-hour trading volume, and total trading volume. I have another video on how to buy in the Bybit pre-market. You'll find it in the description down below. But now I'm going to show you how to sell. So I'll click on the Sell tab. You'll see a list of open sell orders from other users. These orders are sorted by price, with the best price appearing at the top of the list. Let's check how much Paws I have. I have 41,141 Paws, so I can sell all of them in the pre-market. Since I spent approximately $35 in the Paws game, I want to recover my spends and make some profit. Now, my goal is to find a good order and sell some of my tokens. I couldn't find any order that matched my expectations, so I decided to create my own. If you also want to create yours, click Create Order. I want to sell, and for me a good price is 0.001 USDT per token. I'm selling 20,000 Paws at this price. I'll enable partial fill, meaning multiple users can buy portions of my order. Now I'm clicking sell. Your order was successfully placed. To find your open order, go over here and click My Orders. Sometimes you need to wait a bit before your new orders appear. My order has now appeared. Now I just need to wait until someone finds my price of 0.001 USDT acceptable and fills my order. Let's go back to the Paws pre-market. Since this video is educational, I'll also show how to sell Paws using an order that someone else created. Let's say this partial order looks good to me, but in reality I don't like it. Still, I'll click the sell button to demonstrate the process. The minimum quantity I can sell is 22,727.28 Paws, so I'll enter 22,728 in this field. I'll receive 10 USDT in return, but the total payment is 10.2 USDT due to an additional 0.2 USDT fee. But the price of 0.0044 USDT is terrible. Also, you need to have some USDT in your unified trading balance to cover the collateral value. I currently have 79.6 USDT. Previously, I had 100 USDT, but since I created my first order, 20.4 USDT was frozen as collateral for that order. Let's click sell. The order was created successfully. Now I'll navigate to the My Orders page again and wait for my second order to appear. Here it is. Now I see two orders. The first one has a pending delivery status, meaning I have to wait until the Paws TGE date. At the time of delivery, I need to ensure that I have 22,728 Paws in my Bybit unified trading balance. If I have this amount, it will be transferred to the buyer and I will receive my 10 USDT. Once the order is completed, my frozen USDT will be unlocked. If I don't have enough Paws tokens at the time of delivery, my frozen USDT will be transferred to the buyer. The second order has a pending status because no one has filled it yet. So I just need to wait. The most common question I receive is about the delivery time, so I'll post an update on my Telegram and Twitter once it becomes available. I'll also create another video covering the Paws delivery process after it happens. One more thing, let's open the Bybit Unified Trading account. You can see that I have only 69.3996 USDT available, because about 30 USDT is now frozen as a collateral for two orders. This is not financial advice, as I don't know whether the price of Paws will go up or down. This video is for educational purposes only. Don't forget to subscribe if you found this video helpful, and feel free to ask any questions in the comments down below. See you in the next video!